Back. Wow, it's taking ages to stop recording there.
What are you recording with?
OBS.
Just OBS?
Yeah. Man.
Okay, I haven't been jumped yet. So far, so good.
Huge. I'm so proud of you. Did you find any sheep?
I didn't see any. I saw some spiders I'm gonna go back for once I've made four iron.
Spiders, remember?
Did I not pick up my coal? I hate myself.
I think you need to chill out there. Okay, I'm gonna take this zombie if I can. It's gonna be hard though.
I believe in you.
I actually did do fine about using secant or something.
Probably the feature I like most about having battling client overlapping them.
Yeah. I found it. It was a zombie. That wasn't that hard at all. It was just straight ahead. What team do you think we could take?
Miles by himself.
Yeah, I'm not sure we could take any team or two.
Think we can take.
I actually don't.
Maybe if you were like on your normal PC.
Yeah, if I was on my normal PC, I could like see some vibes, but no.
There it is. There's XP here.
It'd be very nice if we don't go so well in fighting, but I know it'll happen.
Maybe it'll give you an advantage.
It doesn't.
Yeah.
Going off what happened at the start of the month, it's the opposite of advantage. It's just I ghost and I can't hit them, that kind of thing.
Come that was only a month ago. I feel like that was 2 years ago.
Really? It does feel like it was a while ago, to be honest.
Yeah.
Have you played a round since then?
January just took on too long. I didn't play that, but I played one like the week after. And that's the only one I played.
Oh yeah, that was.
This is my first Reddit round of the year.
How was it?
Yeah.
It's my first like Reddit round I care about here. When I do you want to go up okay. And start like looking at people?
I mean, technically I'm already up, so...
Yeah, you know what I mean though. Maku!
Oh no.
GG. I just full capped GG here. Oops.
That was a cave kill, it wasn't...
Yeah, for sure. Oh!
I want to get more sheep
I ghosted there, but... I ghosted there, but it was for the same duration in Discord at Minecraft, which is actually good. I got 3 diamonds, by the way.
Oh, nice. If only supply drops were on, I could get the last 2.
Yeah. Oh, I have 1.5k ping.
Let's go.
It's weird, because it like says I have it, but I'm just playing, like, my blocks are breaking at the same time. It's weird.
Yeah.
Like, the round I played at the start of the month, which is probably the first 6 time I've said that. Yeah, I was getting a lot of block delay and input lag. It was pretty bad, but now I'm getting it. Just, I'm getting standard Bulgarian thing, which is pretty good. It's very playable.
Standard Bulgarian thing.
Yeah, it's like, you see, you know, like, think of any thing, or pop, or like, awesome IP thing, you know, that kind of lag.
Yeah.
It's just pretty playable.
If you consistently get, like, 150, that's when it's probably, like, advantageous.
I'm fine with 150, I can play with like this, because,
yeah.
A lot of the old UHC servers used to be 150, like there were ones, they were like really big ones in Texas and California that were like, I got 150 too.
Yeah.
But in my old internet anyway, because my new internet I get like 112.
Dog, I'll try.
We can fight Froth, right? How good is Froth?
Not very.
Oh, that's cool.
But I like him.
Oh gosh, are we getting dropped?
But the sheep has regrown.
The sheep has regrown.
It's a 2 string.
Oh, the sheep regrows as well, okay. You know, you can, if you kill it while you shear it on this server, like while it's in this red, yeah, you get double the wool. Like, you get the wool like from killing it and you get the wool from shearing it.
Yeah, but I suck at hotkey.
Oh. I used to be pretty good at that, because we used to do that when we towered on here.
But I'd also rather they just regenerate wool so I can keep coming back to them.
Yeah, but it's kind of inefficient though, isn't it?
I'm gonna go into the flower forest. I'm gonna pick some flowers.
I'm worried about you, I don't want you to die.
Me neither.
GG!
That sounded mirror to me.
Vernon,
oh my god. Oh, guess Mikael's leaving.
No, guys, I'd better just watch this round instead of playing it. Here. Have I been up here? Lots of more.
Oh my god, two kills already.
Oh, he killed Frob. No, we are only.
Yeah, he killed both of them.
Okay, so
Frob might have just gone to.
Fruitberry's on a laptop, but I still think he could probably.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he's on a laptop.
Yeah, he's insane. He can still win. I found sheep.
Nice. Oh, Chloe's a solo. Okay, we're dropping Chloe.
No, I would never.
I don't give a shit.
We're dropping Chloe. To be honest, she's been dropped enough times in this round. She's used to it.
Oh, true. Wait, she only has like one kill in this round.
Yeah.
She's played all seasons.
Okay, I must have a boner rod for me.
Oh, not for me. You're gonna keep the fall for yourself?
Yeah.
Vernon!
Oh my god. Vernon's going off.
Why there's so many Etuka deaths?
Should I go back to where we saw him? It's kind of far actually, I probably didn't get up for his heal.
Yeah,
I don't know if he's low.
Yeah, he's probably gonna just kill us. I feel like we don't really. Well, I have 4 gaps. But I'll be a melee going anyway.
Yeah.
I assume.
What if Vinyl's stalking you? Game over.
They'd come anyway.
Do you see his goggles?
No.
No, you're fine.
Do I see any hat nails actually? What's Crow's? I see Brent's out there actually.
Don't.
Oh no, wait, Brent. Does Brent have the horns on yours?
Does he have glasses?
No. Yeah, he has glasses.
He has horns, yeah, but.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, his horns are not his hat there. I think I see Noah's hat there. I think I'm fine.
What's Noah's?
What do you see on Noah's?
I can see his vines, if that's what you mean.
Do you see his little bandana thing over his mouth?
No.
Okay, well, if someone was here, we would have fought with him at some point. Just cool that thing.
I feel like I'm gonna find someone at 0-0 now when I go back.
Yeah, you probably
But I need to go back through it to get to you.
Oh. You can go around it.
I could.
I'd rather die with you than without you.
I'd rather not get in the forest.
Oh, that's the end of the episode.